I am only one of Father Mother's children. It never bothered me we were so different from Father Mother, and so different from each other. Father Mother was special. Our family was special. Now I know we were all kidnapped. Now I know none of us was really born from him. For the most part, my family still feels real. My older sister, Renee. Then came Therium. Then me. My sister, Rimat. Gastornis. Zetsi. Pot. And Ompa. I suppose now he's my youngest brother, because the other ones have been returned to their original families. It must be hard for Father Mother to lose them, but it wasn't right that he kept on stealing children. Who is this man watching everything we do? Who is the golem? I was going to stop Father Mother from kidnapping children without telling the secret, without destroying our family. It should have ended there, in that fight. But the golem interfered. The golem told my brothers where to find their other first parents. And now Father Mother is locked in a room in this new golem place called jail. It's my fault the golem is here. I should have left him at the place where I found him, at the end of the world. It's the golem again. He knows everything about us, but how does he know? He has the power to link himself to everyone he touches. Since he touched us, what happens to him happens to us too. Like when he broke his fingers and all of us felt the pain. How do you face someone who has that power? What does he want? When we traveled together, I heard him speak. And I think he hates us. But then, why does he care? Who is the golem? The golem won't even try to mask his contempt for the Corioids. Am I a Corioid? You, Metamok, are the Corioid I admired the most. I understood why I wanted to be with the Corioids when I met you.
If you are satisfied and do what you feel you must do, no matter what that is, then you are free of the effect.
Yeah.
So, Ilgard, where did you find the golem? What did you do for him? And what can he do? Look at me when I'm talking to you.
I don't care what the golem can do. And I sure didn't do anything for him.
I know what the golem can do. It can put your father and mother in a cage. Didn't you like that? So what else can the golem do?
Why don't you go to the end of the world and find a golem yourself? I gave you that black eye, didn't I? Well, if you're trying to pick a fight again, you'll get me.
Now, you get on a fight, move away from the cables. I'm not gonna fix any broken cables.
Whenever you feel like getting your jaw broken.
Come on. Gat, you're in bad shape. You got into a fight you shouldn't win. You like that, don't ya? Well, it made it easy for me to find you.
What's this about?
It's about punching people in the face, so you'll like it. I need to know you can fight if you're going to help me get Father Mother out of the jail.
So I,
I'm not gonna ask for your help. Either you help me or you don't. Brother and all, I still think you're a prick.
But I'm the only one here.
Yeah, you're the only real brother I have left.
You mean you asked Golem about your real family and...
No. Anyone who puts Father Mother in a cage doesn't know Tef about my real family. You're my only real brother because out of all, you're the only one who didn't ask Golem either. Come on, I know where they're keeping Father Mother.
Anymore. How are we supposed to call them forcers now? I'm not calling them forcers, but you can help me. I'll give you a good weapon if you can help me. You know Gorsi, that sadistic little Tef. Look at what he did to me. If you find him, break a couple of his bones. Then I'll be happy, and I'll give you a weapon for your troubles.
Thank you.
sir. I didn't want to call them forces on you. They're all cowards anyway. Now the weapon I was telling you about, it's a chain. I know it doesn't look like much, but don't underestimate how useful it can be.
The door is locked, but I'm pretty sure I saw one of the jail people at the southeast gate. We should steal his keys.
Gat, Rimat.
I'm glad to see you. We're trying to find all brothers and sisters. We need...
I know you're going to get Father Mother out of jail, and I'm one step ahead of you. I've got a key to enter the jail, but you can have it. I'm not going with you. Golem told me where I can find. I have my own father and mother to look for now.
We need your help. Why are they so important now?
Father Mother can wait. Also, Golem wouldn't tell me. Don't you wonder if we are brothers, stolen from the same people? We have no beak, claws, or fur. Same hair color.
Huh. Father Mother's children are my people. Why am I the only one not confused about it?
No, I'm not going with you.
Father Mother can wait. Hey, before going to the jail, you should get some skull bombs and weapons. I know no one is protecting our stash in the plaza, so maybe you should get it before anyone else does.
There's no one to use the guns, they don't belong to no one. Well, more than you. Stay away.
Thank you.
Hey, you! You there, Nat! This is your fault. It is your fault I'm here.
I didn't lock you in there.
But you brought the golem.
He's not my friend. Now keep quiet.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here and I will take revenge on the enforcers. I will help you. You can open the cage from there. Or I will make noise and they will come.
Wait, why are you here? What did you do?
What Father Mother did was bad too, but we're getting him out. I don't care what this guy did. The golem is no one to decide what happens to him. This jail came out of nowhere.
Hey, you! You there, Nat! This is your fault. It is your fault I'm here.
Wait, why are you here?
Hey, you can't be here anymore. They are bad, too, and you're supposed to, and kick them out. Hey, you! You there, Nat! This is your fault. It is your-
Wait, why are you here?
Hey, you can't-
They know that, too, and you're supposed to, and kick them out.
Thank you.
see the golem ahead.
They are primitive beyond belief. Hundreds of years, and they don't have any form of leadership, laws, or history.
Why would you expect anything different? Coxtay, it is not your job to take an interest.
No, but I still feel it is my duty to allow these creatures to become more civilized.
Coin and law won't work for them. Most wouldn't be able to understand it. Though not ideal, the beholders are simple enough. You could also have them all killed, and hope something more worthwhile spawns.
No.
You had to say that. I just wanted to count how many seconds it would take you to respond. You must really dislike this generation.
Children came for me. My children. I am so sorry I lied to you.
I think I knew, Father Mother. I always suspected you hadn't given birth to us. But unlike Gat, I didn't make such a fuss about it. You are my Father Mother.
Father Mother must
stay here. He is a kidnapper and cannot be trusted outside. You are not even his real son and daughter.
We don't care. Go take your jail somewhere else!
When you hurt me, you also hurt yourselves. You are just too primitive to understand any other way. This is not my prison, Rimmat. I explained to your fellow Xenos what a prison is, and they took a reasonable course of action. It is not my place to command, but to guide. I
They brought just the law. Others stepped up to enforce it.
You say you won't interfere, yet I see you blocking the stairs.
I'm gonna break you in half.
You're gonna pay.
I'll kill you! Come on, come on!
The Family Plaza. This place has some memories.
Not long ago, we were trying to kill each other in this very place.
No. Therium making one of his famous brews, or Hanea teaching sparring to the kids. That sort of memory.
The kids.
We didn't talk about this, but I suppose it's clear you will never steal a child again.
Knew they'd come here.
Father Mother will be returned to jail.
You think it's so clever? Take someone and leave them in a rotten box? That's not what we do.
And what do you do? Because all I've seen is you attack each other like angry beasts.
Well, yeah. Which one of you has a problem with Father Mother? He didn't steal anyone from any of you. Let anyone who has a problem with us come.
The jail keeps the criminal away from the rest. The jail punishes the criminal and...
Her name is Father Mother, not criminal. and she's had her fair share of punishment already. Don't get to say she needs more.
If you have a problem with us, come fight us and we'll settle it.
I have a problem with
you. Yeah, I have a problem with you.
You're dead.
Any other time.
Running away.
Run away. I'll be fine.
Get out of my home, you pack of rat.
Go, get him. He's running away. He's running away.
Do you think Father Mother will be okay?
Yeah, he's pretty tough.
You don't sound too concerned.
I don't care about that crowd. The golem is what worries me. We need to kick him back to his own land.
Well, we can't do that. What we can do is find our brothers and sisters, let them know what's going on. They have to help.
They won't fight the golem.
I thought you were in this for Father Mother. Or is it just to fight the golem?
We should start by finding Pot. He should be in the canyon, not far from here.
It's kind of sad. Pot was the first to ask Gollum where his real parents were. They're supposed to be here, in the garbage canyon.
Hey, it's Remod and God.
Don't let them through.
Get back!
Get out of here. I don't want to have to feed you in jail.
Get back!
Pot! Father, Mother!
Cat, they are back up!